we are like lanzones, right? Lanzones, we go by the trunk. Like grapes, we go by the trunk, right? We're not santol, no? Individual, but we go as a group. We fight as a group, we die as a group, we live as a group. And nobody should be left behind. So that's our motto, nobody should be left behind. All of us here together. Because we have one common goal, 100% passing the bar examination.
That I guarantee you, basta maging mabait lang kayo, just do your job, wear your pin, because it reminds you that you are Tomasian graduates. And with that, you will look back to this day 30 years from now. And I tell you, yang katabi mo, you will never know. Baka justice there.
May Mary, the help of Christians, guide you in your journey as you say hello to a world of exciting possibilities. I love you, 3000.
So are you ready to take the bar examination? That's the kind of spirit. No?
Having spent thousands of hours in the university, survived the tensions of graded recitations, and practical tests, you are here today rejoicing, for these experiences would finally end.
Thank you everyone, thank you to USD for everything.
Our goal is not primarily to be the top 10, not anymore. Our first goal is to make it 100%.
So when you encounter a dark force like Thanos in your life that says he is inevitable, you would simply say with humility and confidence, I am a Tomasian. I have become what I love. I am a friend of God.
Homegrown alligator, see you later, gotta hit the road.
But this is also a day for celebration. Because 74 of 102 candidates will graduate June 7, 2019.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back. Sailing along and we don't look back.
Such words like I love you 3000 uttered during the occasion of party are memorable because these words express not only the pain that goes along with living but also a fervent desire for a good beginning.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a